In 2016, the government of Colombia signed a peace agreement with the left-wing guerrillas of FARC. But ever since the peace agreement was signed, more than 1,000 social leaders have been killed in Colombia, and the number is still rising. Every day, one guerrilla fighter and one social leader is being killed in Colombia. So we have to stop this, because the violence in the last several years have been raising, and we should stop the violence in Colombia. For the last 60 years, we have had the conflict pushing us and pushing us. In 2016, we should have signed the peace agreement. The violence in Colombia never stopped, and I think we should stop it at some point.